So, guys, in case you guys didn't notice, I accidentally ended my last video, which is connected to this, obviously. I was in 10 minutes in, and for some reason, guys, my disc was glitching for this game. I should really just buy the games on digital, not actual, like, discs. It's not worth it. But yeah, guys, my disc was dirty or something, and well, yeah, I basically glitched. Yeah, it glitched, guys, so, yeah. Well, so guys, make sure to watch. Okay, so guys, make sure to watch my last video. It's basically like my part one of this video, it's my part two. It's literally what I named the video. It's literally what I named this video. But yeah, this is basically part two, so guys, watch my last video if you haven't seen it, okay? Because there was actually a cutscene in my last video. So, guys, this same thing kind of happened for Revenge of the Sith. Guys, when I did Revenge of the Sith, I was playing it only for 13 minutes and the disc was glitching and my stream stopped, and so I do another one. I'll try not to have that happen again, guys, but yeah. Okay, let's continue, guys. There's nothing else for it. Let's go. That was like so bad. Seriously, guys, I'm very sorry.
There doesn't seem to be anyone here. Let's go back and tell Master Luke. Goodness gracious me.
But you have Pinky. Might be cousin.
Play along, Chewie. I'm taking you to Jabba. We gonna blow our cover or find a more subtle route? Stay close, Chewie. I'm not undoing the handcuffs. Now stop asking.
Okay, so guys, I forgot to tell you guys, I did a video called, so guys, I did a video called Update 4, please watch, because it's my fourth update video, and, basically, guys, I need you guys to subscribe, because I don't have many subscribers, like I said in the video, because you guys didn't see, I only had 7 views on the video, so yeah, you guys should probably watch it. And yeah, I only have 4 subscribers, so yeah, this sucks. But yeah, okay. Alright, let's go. I have no idea how I'm doing. I didn't die, guys, it's actually pretty insane. Guys, if you guys don't know, this is actually Leia, Princess Leia, but she's dressed up in some weird costume. I wish you could rescue Han. Honestly, I'm pretty sure we can all agree, guys, it's pretty weird. Like, who does that? Okay, guys, so I have to wait for Chewbacca to get over here. So, yeah. Okay, oh, I can do this. Guys, like, did that. Okay, It's made away from Chewbacca. Now all I gotta do is stay on this. Okay, he's coming. Let's go.
We need a distraction to get us past those guards.
Leia's voice is like so weird. Hold up. Oh crap, this gun is so bad. Yep, this gun is bad. I hate this gun. I mean blaster gun.
What happened to a good old-fashioned locking key? How does this door work? All three to operate it to get the door open.
Okay guys, looks like we did it. Oh, I thought it was dead end or something.
Keep your eyes open for Han.
Okay, let's find Han, guys. So yeah guys, we're gonna rescue Han, but we first gotta find him. Oh guys, I think I see Han Solo. Yeah, I think I see him. Yeah, I see him. I don't know how much Slayer's Return of the Jedi is after Empire Strikes Back. But yeah. So guys, this is Han. His hair is a bit weird. His hair is supposed to be like that. It's weird. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's get this over, I guess, here.
Yeah, I think we go do that right here.
Oh crap. Oh guys, I'm just being dumb. I'm going the wrong way. Okay, this is the right way. Wait, he's coming back. He's back! Let's go!
I can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia. I know that laugh. Look, Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Cargo, you need Solo.
Jabba Mabatabatu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
And you Taku U Jabba now?
Lead the way.
No way. Okay guys, looks like I'm Luke. This is cool.
We're going to see Jabba.
Ito teaser Jabba.
I kinda like Luke's clothes, guys. It looks pretty dope. Awesome.
They should not pay us any attention.
Aproda Mang Taiga Una Portanda Jabba Zagumbabi.
I'm assuming we go this way or something. Wait, no, wrong one. Wait, today, guys. It's insane or something. Oh, this. I'm Luke Skywalker. I don't know who just died. Oh, wait, he's,
to let us in.
So guys, it looks like he's Bib Fortuna or something. Let's go.
You will help me get past this door.
Oh, we gotta break this. Guys, I haven't played this game in a day. Wait, what should we do? How about a hologram? That's cool. Oh my gosh, he's huge as a hologram. That's just messed up. I can't. But yeah, seriously, I guess it's kind of weird. Alright, let's go.
If you try to betray me, Bib, I'll tie your Leku in a bow. Now, introduce me to your master. You will make sure that Job.
Okay, we're here, guys.
Skywalker, Jedi Knight.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
Okay guys, we have to destroy the Grand Core. That's okay, so that way. We can't throw this, oh crap. Okay guys, I cannot throw this bone or whatever, that sucks. Let's do this. Okay, got it guys. I got it. Okay guys, I did it.
That you are to be cast into the pit of Kaku, the nesting place of the all-powerful Saga.
That's the last mistake you will ever make.
Where have you been? You were meant to be on that barge. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
Oh.
Let's get a move on. If we don't get there soon, there'll be Salak Chow. I hope so.
Okay guys, let's do this. So I guess we're gonna go aboard that ship to stop Jabba and save everybody. I also guys think we're gonna fight Boba Fett. See ya. Hey guys, we're gonna fight Boba Fett. Let's go.
I hate that bounty hunter.
This guy looks like I'm not Luke Josiah, so yeah. Honestly guys, I think Chewbacca has the worst blaster in this game. It's not a very good blaster, in my opinion. Got this. Oh, and I didn't notice any other Sulias. This is easy then. Oh crap. Is that supposed to be a web? I have no idea, just guess. Wait, ooh, what's this? Oh yeah. Wait, oh come on, I can't shoot Boba Fett, this sucks. Actually, I'm just gonna punch. Are you kidding me? Ah! Oh crap! Oh, I forgot I can use these. Whoa! We gotta see this over here. See this. Let's go. Okay, got him.
Boba Fett, where?
Wow. Just wow.
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Get them!
Guys, you can't believe I'm already on the 6th episode already. And I literally started doing this whole thing like about a week ago. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. What, guys? Actually, it's not fair. Go, guys.
Why must you spoil our visit to the Sarlacc pit?
You got nowhere to run.
Damn.
Jabba Wama Kami Kiba!
Calm.
You dare disrespect Jabba?
You guys didn't see that. I didn't die. Oh, come on. Why does Luke have to do everything? Oh great, my brother suck his Luke in, my brother's an idiot a bit. Oh my gosh. You don't joke, can you actually try to do this? You're not really trying. Okay, he's gonna use the force. Oh my gosh, I can't even today. Oh, you used the force. Sorry, guys. He's very frustrating. Sorry. Alright. Guys, just being an idiot. No. Oh, wait. Hold up. Wait. Alright, wait, nope, he didn't make it. But I made it. Actually, I'm not doing that.
Someone's here, grab him!
We're fucking hit. Maybe I can get on this way. Okay, alright, I'm on. Okay, let's go. What's this? How did he die? I wasn't near there. It makes no sense. Oh, guys, I know what I have to do, but it makes no sense not to do it. Okay. Oh, I see what. Oh. My brother is not doing very well. Guys, my brother just made it so like I can, none of us can climb up. This is bad. Oh, he's being really dumb. Okay, that's it. We'll switch characters because you clearly cannot do this. Do it, you're wasting time. The guy's scared himself. Sorry guys, brother just wasn't gonna do the thing R2 needed to do because he wanted to stay as Luke, but yeah, gonna guess kill Jabba the Hutt or something, so yeah. Alright, let's kill him. Wow, he's like so weak. Hope you guys enjoyed that fight between me and my brother on this game. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna stun these guys. Fart on me, that's just so disgusting. Oh crap, I didn't see that. Where'd it go? I see it. How is this thing still alive? There, now he's dead. He should be dead. Just weird. Let's go. I'll knock these again. No, I'm not doing this today. I'm not doing this.
If I ever meet this thing again,
see it. Damn.
Now's our time to strike.
Let's go. Okay, guys, we did it. Did it, guys. Awesome.
need to finish my training with Master Yoda. You ready to go to Dagobah?
Hey guys, so we gotta go find Master Yoda. We gotta finish Luke's training, so let's go. Okay, we're gonna go to Dagobah. Dragon Snake Bog. Okay. We're gonna go to hyperspace. Yep, guys, we're in hyperspace. 1 minute speed. That's weird, I can't control my controller. This makes no sense. Oh wait, never mind. Now I can. That's so weird. Wow, you can't even see my ship anymore. Snake Ball.
How do you explain your ship?
I hope Master Yoda isn't too mad about me leaving.
I still look well on my R2-D2, I'm confused.
I just hope he sees it that way.
Okay, let's go. Alright, let's go find Yoda. You guys think we gotta meet him at his house or whatever? Don't spoil it, Jojo. Sorry guys, if you heard him spoil part of this thing, I apologize for his thing. Hope you guys didn't hear him though. Okay guys, let's go. I see Yoda. Wait guys, look. Looks like Yoda is hurt or something. And guys, he took off his, like, whatever it is, jacket, sweater, or something. It's right there. So yeah, let's go.
One thing remains. Vader. You must confront Vader.
Is Darth Vader my father?
Your father, yes. There is another Skywalker.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other he spoke of.
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Your insight serves you well.
Come okay, on, honestly, guys,
we need to get back to the fleet. That's right, R2. There's nothing left for us here. Let's head to the rendezvous.
Guys, I cannot believe. Actually, no, I already knew that Leia was his sister, but like, he said Leia's my sister? Like, who says that? Okay, we're going to Endor, guys. Wait, also, guys, we unlocked a new planet. This is a planet, so yeah, let's go. Going back into hyperspace. We're gonna travel to light speed. Hey, guys, leave a comment down below which episode in this game is your favorite.
You'll allow the weapon system on this Death Star are not yet operational. The Death Star is protected by an energy shield, which is generated from the nearby forest moon of Endor. General Carvisio has volunteered to lead the fighter attack.
Good luck.
However, we can't attack the Death Star until the shield is deactivated.
My team's ready.
I'm with you too.
So how are we going to get down to Endor without the Empire noticing us?
There's some Empire cargo ships in the hangar that we've borrowed. We'll sneak down in those.
Got it. Let's get going.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here.
Then let's not give them a chance to. Leia, look out! More troopers!
Okay.
tips on how to drive these things?
Yeah, don't let go.
We got separated.
Chewie, wait, no!
Oh.
Hey, point that thing someplace else.
My pet.
Do you understand anything they're saying?
Oh, yes, Master. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia!
Luke, what's wrong?
Vader is here. He's my father.
Your father?
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it.
Somehow, I've always known.
Then you know why I have to face him.
Mama.
He says he will show us the quickest way to the shield generator.
Okay, guys. So, just let you guys know, I actually muted myself on purpose. I was talking while I was muted, so I think I was muted.
You really think but, you can trust these fuzzballs?
Chewie's right. They're our best chance at finding the base.
Fine, but I'm keeping my eye on this guy.
I actually made that jump. Pretty cool. Oh. Okay, let's see if I can make this jump. No way, I actually made the jump. Okay, let's go.
Back door, huh? Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble. You stay here. We'll take care of this.
Don't mind. They'll be captured. You rebel scum!
Yeah! Okay, so guys, I honestly have no idea what I'm doing. I'm gonna need some help. Okay, guys, give me a few minutes and I can find out how to do this, okay? So, give me. This will only take a few minutes because I have to watch a YouTube video on how to do this, I guess. Okay, guys, looks like I finally did after like 20 minutes. Honestly, guys, that was really annoying. Next time, guys, as you can, just letting you guys know for the future so you don't end up like what I was doing. Guys, you should not just like give up or anything, because that's what I was doing. It wasted a lot of time. Hey guys, let me check on my phone to see how much time that was. Okay, guys, I'm looking. Alright, holy crap. Holy crap. It took like 27 minutes. Guys, this is a longer video than I thought. But yeah, if you guys want to, you can just skip ahead into the video if you want. I don't really care. I just care if you guys just watch at least most of it. But yeah, but guys, that was really annoying. So I guess I just jump. Sorry, dude. Okay. No. I fell again. I am like so clumsy today. Also, guys, I watched a video of Blitzwinger how to do this. It kind of did help a bit. So yeah, shout out to Blitzwinger, guys. Best YouTuber ever. Actually, no. I would have to say he's one of my favorite YouTubers. He does a lot of cool gaming videos. He does Marvel videos, Lego videos, pretty much anything I do. Yeah, my brother agrees. Yeah. I'm gonna be surprised if Blitzwinger actually comments on one of my videos. That would be like so cool and stuff. So yeah. Blitzwinger is basically like, how do I say this? My idol. Like, I would be like him. Which I already kind of am, but his videos are way better. Let's go. Got that. Oh, guys, forgot to mention, guys, I have some important news to tell you guys, but I'm just going to do that as a separate video. So, yeah, I'm gonna do a separate video. I have a big announcement, but I'll tell you. I'll make a video about it and post it on YouTube, and then you guys can just, well, like, know basically. I'm not gonna tell you guys right now, because I'm pretty sure not a lot of people are gonna watch this. So, yeah, I'll tell you guys in another video.
I got it.
Finally, a cutscene.
I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move!
Wow, this is actually funny.
Chewie, get down here! No, wait!
I got an idea.
This is a rebel that surrendered to us.
Good work, Commander. Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for me, son. the Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now.
Greetings, Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers in the throne room. I've never heard of them, but they must be around here somewhere.
What? No way. I guessed almost all of that.
I had forgotten we increased security down here. Yet another of these panels. Where did that other trooper get to?
Wait, I guys have an idea. Oh, I need to do that. Oh, crap. Influence. Okay, get him to do that. Got it. Alright. Now to kill the stormtrooper for attacking me. Okay guys, we're gonna see Admiral Palpatine now.
By now you must know your father can never be turned from the dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete. Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
Okay guys, so I'm Luke and Josiah to be Darth Vader. Wait, I'm fighting my own brother in a boss fight? Oh, this sucks.
Bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Well guys, this makes sense because it's not like... Okay. Oh, this is intense. I can't believe I'm fighting my brother. Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna join the dark side. Never.
Wait, you're supposed to be
go.
I feel the good in you. The conflict.
There is no conflict.
Oh gosh, no. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Yes, yes.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friends, to save your sister. Yes, your thoughts have betrayed you. I have you now.
Let's go.
Boy, the dark side.
Okay, guys, my brother is going crazy. He thinks he's Darth Vader. He kind of is, so. Yeah.
Boy, the dark side.
Oh no, he's crazy now. Oh my gosh. This is really funny, but also terrible. Never. I hope a lot of people watch this video. That would be nice. And please subscribe, guys. Please.
Oh,
Guilt, go.
If you will not turn to the dark side, perhaps she will.
Never!
Got it, guys. Oh my gosh, he cut off his hand. It's just karma, basically.
Fulfill your destiny and take your father's pledge in my sight.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi. I expected nothing more from the pathetic Skywalker.
It's over. You.
Okay, guys, let's do this.
We shall see. Enough. I am tired of your insolence. Gods, destroy this treasonous
I got this one. You still are. Oh gosh, oh gosh. I just hit my own dad. Oh, this sucks. Is Arthur gonna kill me? We'll find out. I'm kidding, he probably won't. Let's go. Oh my god.
You think it's crazy now? Come on.
Okay guys, kinda got it. Oh, I'm getting some of my cell phone. Not much though.
You guys did have breakfast yet?
Okay guys, the extra I was being dumb. Okay guys, good, that worked. Yeah, cause you. Oh my. Just a... Did you just pause it? Don't.
Can
you help? Not yet. Not right now. You know what, guys? To the. Hey guys, sorry, I'm fucked out, I think. I don't see the lightning, guys. This is weird. This is weird. I don't see any lightning. Yo, is my game glitching? I'm being punked. Okay, that's it guys. I'm sorry, but I have to restart the level. It's not working right. So yeah, guys, I don't know, but I think the level was glitching or something. Because it was glitching. Like, I did not see the lightning at all. Like, the lightning just disappeared. Like, that's not right.
I remember that didn't happen last time.
Let's go.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for me, son.
Okay. I'm really sorry, guys, to restart this, but that's just how it works.
Right now, you must know your father can never be turned from a dark side.
Skip this, because you guys already saw that. Yeah, but yeah, guys, we're definitely gonna have to restart.
Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
Let me yell at me. Oh, guys, I'm trying to regret this. Got my brother all over again. Okay. It's official. There's evil. He's like. This is going faster than earlier.
So much anger. I can taste it.
I feel the good in you, the conflict.
There is no conflict.
Oh gosh, no. It's seriously, it's gonna still leave a mark.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to
I don't care, I'm just gonna go straight to Darth Vader.
Your thoughts have betrayed you. I have you now.
Okay, let's do this.
Go to the dark side!
Oh gosh. This video is pretty much insane. I'm assuming, guys, that this video is gonna end up being like 2 hours because it's taking a while. Earlier, so let's do this. Skywalkers.
It's over. You have lost.
Isn't that how he says it? Skywalkers. Something like that.
Ah,
great. Let's just get this over with. I'm hit. Finally, you coward. Let's go. I got this. Keep on pressing square. Press square. Keep on pressing square. Keep on pressing square. There you go. Here you go.
This petulant behavior. You are beaten.
Do this. Keep on pressing square. Keep on pressing square. Go. Alright, got it.
Your feeble skills are a match for the power of the dark.
Got this. So be it, Jedi. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Keep on pressing square. Keep on pressing square. Keep on pressing square. Okay, I'm using Josiah's controller real quick. Okay, here we go. We did it. We did it. We did it. It's done.
Help me take this mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
Sure, Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.
Okay guys, looks like we did it. So guys, I'm gonna do episode 7 today and episode 8 today. And guys, tomorrow I'm gonna be doing episode 9. Then Monday I'm probably gonna be doing some video that's not Lego related. Yeah. But yeah guys, we did it. So yeah. Wait guys, I'm doing one more video today, and that's just an update. The thing I was talking about earlier, that I have an announcement to say and stuff. So yeah, make sure you guys watch that. And yeah, since we finished Return of the Jedi, so guys, we're gonna be doing this next. Then after this, we'll be doing this. And then tomorrow, we'll be doing The Rise of Skywalker, because I don't have enough time to do the last three. I could, but it would ruin a lot of my free time. So yeah, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and goodbye.